Lose forward Vladimir Tarasenko. He wants to be traded. Jeremy Rutherford of The Athletic reports Vladdy has waived his no-trade clause. Tarasenko is a former 40-goal scorer, but he's battled shoulder injuries the past couple of seasons. He still has 2 years left on his Blues contract. That would pay him $7.5 million. The Blues reportedly now looking for a trade partner.